title of the story is Vegetable. The main characters in the story are me and my mother. The story happened in the house. The story happened one day. First, I woke up and my mother called me. And she said, "My dear son, let's eat now because I'm so hungry. And I cook your favorite food. It's vegetables." Next, I said, "Yay, yay, yay." And I ran and I slept in the sala. And I cried. And my mother helped me. And she said, "Don't cry, let's eat your favorite food." Lastly, we eat together.